We need to make sure that Scarborough is no longer in a silo and that they're not segregated by the income gaps that are created across the city. We need to make sure that we fight back for the resources that Scarborough greatly needs and deserves.